stayed in the bottom of the wardrobe. For 2 years he had not made anybody love. Waiting in his black room, hoping that the door would open. He had not aged one day. His face had kept all its features, and his eyes were shining with the oncoming of the show. Finally the day so much hoped for had come.
He could see his rebirth.
The children were